I spy with my little eye something beginning with ho, ho, ho.
Mm. Oh, my love, Lily, as cute as Santa's little helpers. Uh-huh. Oh, not Zach again. He's always next to her, and now he's inviting her to a party? I should be her plus one, not him. Oh, this is a nightmare. Whoa! Oh, no. I've made a fool out of myself. I'm gonna need a Christmas miracle at this point. If you hear me, help me, Santa!
You've been on the naughty list this year.
Huh? I don't deserve jail. Oh, worst Christmas ever. But the party's in 24 hours, too. Am I right? These rhinestones are gonna light up my world. I feel like a sugar plum fairy now. When life gives you pimples, just make them shine. but I don't think my look is complete just yet. I hope this thing doesn't give me more pimples, but it's definitely worth the risk. No, I'm not lining my eyes. Perfect. Hello, handsome. This is one editorial look, but my bushy eyebrows aren't helping. Oh. Hello, solution. Oh, Christmas tree, how lovely are thy branches. Once I'm done, the Joker will have nothing on me. Oh no, this is more of a Halloween look. Let me fix it real quick. Starry night on my face. Quick, make a wish. It looks more like mistletoe though. Maybe Lily and I will kiss underneath it. Oh, wouldn't that be the dream? This was my only food. I'm gonna have to eat the tree now. Sorry, Groot. No! Will I ever be able to make it to the party? Oh, I can do this. I bet the Grinch eats it all the time, but I'm no Grinch. So I'm just gonna dye my hair with it. I hope it works. Cross your fingers for me. Well, it smells better than a chemical hair dye, I can tell you that. When I'm out of here, I'll tell Mom we don't need to buy a tree this year. Hey, don't hold me back! You wanted this! Orange is not in my seasonal color palette, but green is. I hope this will be enough for what I'm planning to do. Can't have a tree without the ornaments. That's a sparkling transformation. Best jacket ever. And it's way softer and cozier than I expected. I feel confident already. Whoa! Ouch! The ghost of Christmas past is here to haunt me. But I'm not going to allow it to ruin things for me. I'll go haunt Scrooge. He's the one you're looking for. In the meantime, let me spread more Christmas cheer. And voila! So ready for the party, cha-cha-cha. I'm so excited that I can't keep this energy within me. Parkour. I owe my moves to Michael Scott from The Office. Ah, beautiful Lily. I'm doing the best I can to be with you at that party. Christmas is all about sugar, spice, and everything nice. Is toilet paper in that category? Oh well, no time to spend trying to solve the mysteries of the universe. I've got better things to take care of. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Or more like, let it sparkle. Ha! What do we have here? I think I found a Christmas treasure. I won't be going to the party without a present after all. Candies for the sweetest girl of them all. Let's wrap things up here. No, not the video. I mean the gift. Better to do it before filling it with candy, though. What's a gift without cute bows? Ready to be placed under the Christmas tree. Which I don't have here. At least I can eat some candy. It'll help me have some sweet thoughts in this dumpster of a place. Oh, yum. Ouch! Oh, my sweet tooth is the cause of all these cavities. What? I can manage those, but I can't be seen with yellow teeth. I bet this is the most luxurious item I can get here. Make me fresh. You're my only hope. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. but my teeth will look as white as a frozen lake like in wintertime. Oh, man. My only entertainment is the officer's phone. Well, at least he's into TikTok. That's a plus. And he's actually inspiring me with that video. A heart tattoo to represent my love for Lily. But I have to get my hands dirty to achieve that. Ugh, there's no room service around here, huh? I hope the smell doesn't transfer to my face. I already feel so cool right now. They say those who get a tattoo can't stop getting more and more. Valentine's Day vibes mixed with the Christmas spirit. More is more when it comes to the best time of the year. So, I'll need a pair of earrings, too. You can never have enough bling bling, am I right? Can't you tell I'm very handy when it comes to arts and crafts? Hey, Queen Elsa, you should get earrings like this, too. Awesome! And they don't feel heavy at all. Hey, handsome, you're rocking those snowflakes. Ah! My nails are the definition of nightmare before Christmas. I urgently need to get a manicure. Do you think that there are nail salon services here? Yeah, I know I'm not at a 5-star hotel. So I've got to get creative. 1 star is enough for me anyway. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Or should I say, the northern star? There's a belief that if you follow it, you'll find Santa's house in the North Pole. Anyway, that didn't work as I imagined. But this is gonna do the trick. And you know what? It's gonna be so easy to take them off. Oh no! Please let me out! I gotta get to the party! I served my time anyway. Freedom! Yes, I'm gonna be a free man. Come on, be quick, sir. I don't have much time left. Yes, thank you. Merry Christmas, sir. Oh no, am I gonna go to jail again? Please, I'll come and surrender later. Let's make a deal. I'll fix this and you'll let me go. Good thing you're a coffee addict. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing the cup song or anything. Prisoners love chewing gum, huh? I'm gonna have to wash my hands after this. At least there's no need for glue now. 1, 2, 100? Time to add some color. Your new DIY tree's gonna smell like cinnamon, thanks to this candle. Gotta be careful not to ruin my nails. You can't rush art. But I gotta hurry or I'm gonna miss the party. Let's add some pizzazz. You deserve to have a glamorous tree. But we gotta keep it traditional, too. Now you'll be rocking around the Christmas tree, too. Can I go now? Thanks, bye! Thanks, little elf boy. Oh no, it might be too late. Hey, there she is.
Hi.
Phew, I still have a chance after all. I hope she likes my gift. And what's the perfect gift for me? All I want for Christmas is Lily. Wow, I really nailed this makeover thing, huh? She doesn't even recognize me. It's the same old me with my same old giant heart for you.
Ugh. You deserve this. I hate you.
That tickled.
Whoa. Get up, me. Ouch.
Well, aren't you beautiful?
Well,
sorry about that. To apologize, I'm inviting you to the Gothic party, but make it Christmas themed.
No, thanks.
You're rejecting me? Wait, I'll make some adjustments. How about now?
Now we are talking. Count me in.
Bye. Yeah, still got it, Mikey boy. You get an A from Ladies 101. Oh man, I need to change all the decorations. Hope I can get everything ready in time.
Hi, babe!
Aw, man! I forgot I already have a girlfriend!
Tell me all about your day! Oh, what's that? Untie shoes are hazard!
Thanks, gorgeous! Can I have this dance?
You're gonna make me dizzy! Oh.
See ya!
What? No, babe!
Ah, good riddance. It's gonna be heartbreaking to see those spooky decorations go. Unlike seeing my girlfriend go. Oh well. Oh, come on! Oh, this might work. It's a good thing I never gave my ex-girlfriend her stuff back. Wish these were candy canes. Whoa! Guess I got the motivation I needed. Let's see what these will do. Drink this, my little ones. Whoa! This is a Christmas miracle! Guess this makes me Magic Mike, huh? Let's get some inspiration from AI. Wow, looks like a scene from the Nutcracker Ballet. At least in the photo. Yikes, these ornaments look like they belong to my grandma. I need to glam them up. Bet my axe's back is everything I will need for this makeover. Who knew glitter was the answer to all of my problems? These are gonna be the perfect conversation starters. Now let's Minecraftify them. The game developers should pay me for my creative ideas, you know. Tree ornaments can't get any better than these. It should be AI who gets inspired by me, not the other way around. The only thing missing is the tree lights now. Electricity is no joke, careful. Oh, the candy box! Romantic holiday atmosphere achieved. I need some Christmas flavors. Are you the ghost of Christmas past? I'm not afraid of you! My mind must be playing tricks on me. This organizing stress is no good. It must be my ex who's haunting me, not that monster. I stand corrected on what I said about not giving my ex her stuff back. Oh, come on! Everybody loves free items. Okay. I guess I'll send her a thank you note for letting me use her crafting tools. Well, she didn't, but shh, that'll be a little secret. Whoa! Wow, I'm becoming a pro at this DIY thing. Time to feed this cupid guy. I mean, Phil. I'm starting a new trend. It's Christmas trick-or-treating. Don't look so shocked, buddy. You ain't seen nothing yet.
You got it, buddy!
Huh? Who's there? Don't lose it, Mike. You got a girl to impress. Oh, maybe I should watch my step more often. Cause I might find more crafting gems like this. And done. No more boring walls. 2 hours till the party. Guess I can rest a bit.
Wow, Leslie. I'm so impressed by everything you did. Guess I can give you a reward.
Whoa, I accept.
I need to tell you something first. I'm hungry.
I forgot about snacks. 15 minutes left. What would mom do? This won't be one of her tasteless salads, though. Gotta be careful with the knife. Making sure the Grinch would hate this by any Christmas ingredients. Whoa, that was loud. Should have worn my earplugs. Time to taste it. I advise everyone not to do this at home. So disgusting. Back to step one. Soy sauce makes everything taste better. Spicy turkey for the spicy party. Looking good. Smelling good. Time to get a tan, buddy. I hate doing the dishes. What the? Huh? Oh no! The oven couldn't handle my hot chef identity! Whoa! I still need to prepare something to feed my guests. Nope. Good for kissing. Ew! Can't go wrong with potato chips. Nuh-uh, not today, sir. But I can't let people eat chips with their hands like cave people. No one needs this announcement anymore. I'm so good at art, you know. Well, it's the only class I got an A from. Hey, it's not like everybody needs to be good at maths and sciences. The world needs artists, romantic souls like myself. The movie theater's food counter should learn a thing or two from me. Talk about providing the best service. Ugh, this tastes like sewage water. Whoa, this expired back when Da Vinci was alive. Ugh, looks like rat piss. Ugh, I wish I could wash my stomach. Ugh. Well, guess I can't escape science. Rick Sanchez got nothing on me. I can pull this off. It should be way different than mixing mocktails. If only my lab teacher saw me, maybe she would reconsider that app. Okay, bottoms up. Wish that turned me into an Avenger. Oh well. Time to try the blue Neo. I'm invisible! Oh man, now I know how the nerds at the school feel. Whoa! Okay, time to proceed to the last step of the experiment. Can't waste a single drop. Wow, looks like a magic potion! But we're not done yet. If I was a Hogwarts student, I bet I would be Professor Snape's favorite. Okay. Good, very good. Sweet treats for my sweet guest. Everything's ready. Just the final touches. They're here!
Hey, homie!
Bro!
What the?
I thought you said goth party?
Guess I forgot to update you. Lame.
Bye, doctor.
Bye.
Hey.
Oh, hey. Come on in.
Wow, everything looks amazing. Most magical Minecraft party ever.
All for you.
Thanks.
Look up.
Guess that means...
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, the things I do for love. I might need a new face after all. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do this. Hey, maybe bad things happen for a reason. Cause this might actually help me do my face makeup. No, I'm not here to rob your house. I'm here to steal my crush's heart. I'll finally be able to use my rainbow eyeshadow palette after all. Let's put this hack to the test. I may look like an alien now, but just you wait. Hey, it really worked! Hello, fishy. But this certainly is no mermaid hair. But I don't have time to go to the hair salon now. Christmas party needs a Christmassy hairstyle. Inspired by my favorite Christmas movie of all time. The Grinch, of course. Whoops. I'll show you how being messy can be useful sometimes. Dirty or not, here I come. These were my old socks anyway. Who needs scrunchies when you have this? Once I'm done, Mary Lou Who will have nothing on me. Good thing Mom never throws rubber bands away. But wait, there is still plenty of styling left to do. Bobby pins to the rescue. It's looking great already, but I feel like there is still something missing. Green is the color of the season, am I right? It's gonna take everything to a whole other level. Travel-size bottle should be enough. A spoonful of eyeshadow mixed in with water. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I gotta cover my face so that I don't ruin my fish scales. I bet your hairdresser wouldn't be able to achieve this much color payoff. No Christmas tree is complete without some ornaments. I'm gonna shine brighter than the Northern Star. Huh? New video alert? Look at them being all cuddly-waddly! This is the worst Christmas ever! I ruined everything! Wait a minute! This tree can still be useful for something! in my darkest moment, I found some hope. Is this a Christmas miracle or what? These will look like they're out of a winter fairy tale forest. Let's add some fairy dust then. Just kidding, it's glitter, of course. I can never have enough sparkles in my life. Let it snow, more like let it shine. I deserve a food break. Don't you dare tell me I eat like a snowblower. Powdered sugar will do that for you. Ugh, my eyes feel so itchy now. But I'm still all about sugar, spice, and everything nice. The trick is not to get it into your eyes. Applying it to lashes will do. This will help me achieve some Elsa vibes, too. The cold never bothered me anyway. Huh? But these bushy eyebrows definitely do bother me. You know what? I'm fully committed to the Christmas tree look now. So I'm going all the way. This is real determination, people. But they look so empty now. So the best thing to do is to match them to my hair. And by that I mean give me all the bling bling. I may accidentally start a trend. Empty lips make me look dull. I mean, I love natural colors. But if I want to become the princess of the sea, no offense to Mara, I'm gonna need some fancy lips. Gotta grab the attention of my Aquaman, you know? Using the colors of the sea to blend in with the merfolk. How about I add some pearly shine on top? Of course I'm sticking to the same color palette. I hope these products are all waterproof. Best lip gloss ever! But I can make it an even better one. Make it rain! All I want for Christmas is a kiss from my crush. Whoops, that was messier than I thought. I'll get rid of the excess quickly. My eyes feel too empty now. That's the magic of editing for you. Huh? Where did these come from? Maybe a gift from Santa's little helpers? Wow! They knew just the thing I needed! I must be on the nice people list this year. Purple and blue go so well together, wouldn't you agree? Good thing I have been watching all those hack videos on YouTube. Cause thanks to them, I'm nailing this makeover! Pun intended. They're so beautiful! Oh no! That was my favorite phone case! But with this creative power I have been given, I can save it for sure! When life gives you lemons, make lemonade! And when life spills your nail polishes, spill them more! No need to get my hands dirty! A little bit of heat to warm our hearts in this cold weather! But if you think I'm done, you're wrong! It's gonna be shinier than a disco ball! We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea! Here's a tongue twister for you! Repeat after me! She sells seashells on the seashore! I should make more of these and start selling them! I could make a fortune! Huh? What does he find in her? Talk about ugly Christmas sweaters! Mine is just ugly and not Christmassy at all! Remind me to give my wardrobe a makeover after this, too! Aha! Let's turn these old clothes into the best mermaid costume one can ever see! Who knew my dad's old pajamas could come in handy? Oh no! These hurt worse than stepping on Legos! Oh man! This is a majestic failure! Maybe it is time that I trust professionals on this? Don't be afraid to spend a little money, Pixie! Remember, all is fair in love! Wow, that was express indeed! I can't believe my eyes! This is so gorgeous! And I can wear it next Halloween, too! I feel like a real mermaid princess! Okay, time to save my crush from evil sirens! There he is! Oh, I'm so nervous! Help me, Cupid! The way she looks at me is so judgy! But I don't care. It will all be worth it if my crush likes it. I want to be part of his world. Maybe I should just leave. My dreams are finally coming true. No need for mistletoe.
Wow, I can't take my eyes off her. What an upgrade this is. Uh-oh, we might need to do something about her teeth, because it's ruining her beautiful smile. I hope she doesn't take candy from strangers this easily. Then I might have to protect her. Sue may be so popular, but my heart will forever belong to Pixie. I think she's having some creative ideas now. Oh, no, I wish she didn't. Good thing it's only me who's seeing this. How come there's enough spit for her whole hair? Oh well, who am I to question her methods? But I know how to speed things up. Wow, she's already turning into a bubblegum princess. All this hard work's making me hungry. A delicious and nutritious food option indeed. Not to mention it's my favorite fruit. Hey, no sharing. At least, not with those dirty hands and nails. Oh, I think I have an idea how to fix that. Just give me your hands, Your Highness. I'm glad she's not a telepath who can hear my thoughts. If she was, I'd be so embarrassed. Especially now. This is what I call an all-natural nail polish. Look at that cute red. Such a classic. She can eat them all now. Oh, she doesn't want more, huh? Okay. What's that in the magazine? Huh, says Mommy Knows Best in here. How to make a mommy long legs toy to impress a girl. Ah, could be worth trying. I think I already have all the materials for it. Let's see what I need to do first. Sorry, Sponge, but I need to do this. I hope Pixie doesn't get bored waiting for me. But I'm making her a gift she'll never forget. She's a fun girl anyway. She'll know what to do to keep herself occupied. I think I inspired her with my offer to help. So maybe she'll complete some stuff on her own in the meantime. I'll just check back on her in a short while. And do quality control on her makeup. Huh? I don't like the sound of that. Oh no, I think I trusted her too early. Now I have one more thing to do. That's okay, I guess. Looking on the bright side, it means I get to spend more time with her. A little bit of blending action fixed that clownish look anyway. I can't leave the sponge like this though, or else it'll get invaded by germs. I'll just wash it in the quick program of this teeny tiny laundry machine. It's one of the greatest gadgets I have. Such a time saver. Ah, I know she's super clever, but she doesn't make the smartest choices all the time. Just like now, I need to do something to save her. This might hurt a bit. Ugh. Oh, come on. The force is strong with this one. Phew, that felt like Mission Impossible for a quick second. Plump lips. I think that's a win-win. But we still have a long way to go. Like her makeup, that's not complete yet. So we can't take any breaks whatsoever. Oh, honey-flavored lip gloss. I'm gonna tell you a secret now. I always imagined her lips to taste like honey. But will I ever know? This may be the moment I've always been waiting for. Her soft hands touching mine. But now is not the time. I've got duties to fulfill. I know how to take this gloss to a whole other level. It's like I'm throwing a glitter party here. I call this magic fairy dust potion. I admit I might be watching too many fantasy movies. But who cares? They're awesome, just like my new gloss formula. And it looks like it feels comfortable on her lips, too. I understand she wants to share the update on her look with the world, but I can't allow that. Not yet. Because an artist never puts his work out there until it's complete. Something needs to be done about her clothes. Oh, don't look, Zach. Don't look. Remember, you're a gentleman. Good riddance. Those were so last season. By the way, I should get back to making my mommy long legs doll for her if I want to complete that in time. I'll never forget this day, you know. Me and Pixie hanging out in my room. What else can I wish for? Okay, I think the doll is ready. But what's she doing? Oh no! I'm sorry, Mommy Longlegs, but I promise I'll give this back. It's just that Pixie needs these urgently. I'm sure they'll work better than hairy knees. If Marilyn Monroe could see that, she'd be so horrified. Sponges definitely help create a better hourglass silhouette. Huh, if this is a dream, don't wake me up. Whoa, that hurt. She's stronger than I thought. Okay, let's fix you again, Mommy. Hope Pixie loves you. Huh? Is she crying? Oh no, what's wrong? I should do something. I can't stand to see her sad like this. Ah, she's one of those ugly criers, huh? But what happened? Who did this? Oh, it's all Ash's fault. Ugh, now I hate him even more for breaking her heart. If only I can make him pay for what he's done. Well, he's gonna regret this once Pixie's makeover is complete. And that reminds me, it's eye makeup time. Eyelash tools always look scary to me, but they really work wonders. Let's see. Something's missing. Oh, I know. I should add a little bit of color to her eyes with the help of this palette. This is proof that you don't need makeup brushes all the time. Oops. Oh, good thing I was already holding a paper napkin. Yeah, she likes it. Guess that means I didn't ruin anything, and it all worked out. Oh no, not with these clothes again. I gotta find her new gear. Isn't this the most fun part of any makeover anyway? Huh, let me think. You know, it might take some trial and error to find the right clothes to wear, but I've got all the time in the world for her. No, that didn't work. I wonder if she can pull off this orange dress. And she'll be my carrot cake. but no, this one's a pass as well. Uh-oh, I'm afraid she might not know what's best for her. Of course, she's choosing a sweatshirt. Can't tell I'm surprised. Don't get me wrong, she'll look good with anything, even if she wore a potato sack. But for the sake of this makeover, it better be something that vibes with the rest of the look. That's why this sweatshirt is getting a makeover of its own. Huh, who knew I had a Marc Jacobs within me? Ah, what did I just see? No, I promise, I'm not that kind of guy. Great, it fits perfectly. Those braids make her look like an elven queen. But, you know, the horse riding and arrow shooting kind. Can you tell she has a knack for competitive sports? But I bet she knows by now that I'm no LeBron James. I'm more of an artistic type. Do you think she likes it? Huh, but I've worked so hard to make this. I wasn't gonna use that anyway. Oh, she cut that ball just like how she cut my heart now. Sorry, Mommy. I guess you're staying with me. I might have something to make that bag better. I hope Mom doesn't get mad that I'm using her clothes. Is it the right size? Yeah, perfect. You know what, Mommy? You're going on a little adventure. I know she'll like you eventually. Here's your bag, m'lady. And off she goes to Ash. I didn't think this moment would be so devastating. She came in like a wrecking ball. Thanks, Miley Cyrus. Truer words have never been spoken. But now the school hierarchy is wrecking her confidence. I just can't understand how people can be so bad. Oh, Pixie, my love. Ash doesn't deserve you at all. If only you realized who truly loves you. I just want to wipe those tears from your eyes and be a shoulder for you to cry on. But since I can't be there for you, Mommy Longlegs will have to do. I just play this moment in my head over and over again. For a quick second, it felt like I stood a chance. But I'll wait. No matter how long it takes for you to realize, I'm the one you belong to. Baby, I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Ha! She must have heard my heart's song. It's the greatest moment in my life. Hey, some privacy, please.
Come to me, boo.
Huh? Why would they do that? I've made a fool of myself. Ouch! That hurt! A beauty box? The universe must have realized how desperately I need help. I need an urgent makeover! Oh no! That was such an expensive foundation! No wonders why mom calls me Miss Messy! Maybe I can still work with that! Then, there is the 5-second rule, right? I picked this up quickly! The germs couldn't have moved that fast! Aww! Wow! My skin is looking gorgeous! This will leave a mark on this world, must be! Wait, I think I know what to do! I'll worry about the mirror later! This can be good! It's like a jellyfish! What am I gonna do with this? Leave my hand alone! Okay, then. If you insist, you can help me make a fashion statement. I feel like Ariana Grande in this. Definition of avant-garde, right in front of your eyes. What's this disgusting thing? Ew, it's gonna ruin my shoes. But I didn't save enough money to buy new ones yet. Gonna have to beg mom. Maybe not. I can use this shaving foam to upgrade them after all. The more, the better. Reminds me of a birthday cake. It had so much whipped cream on top. Nope. This small box wouldn't be enough. Time to get the big boys out. Since I'm gonna give Zach his rainbow friend back, why not have rainbow shoes myself? Can you guess my favorite color? I won't tell you. Just kidding. I love all the colors. You gotta get your hands dirty sometimes. If you want to achieve your dreams, at least. I bet you know my dream by now. It's winning Zach's heart, duh! Cinderella would be jealous of the shoes! what did I just do? I fixed one thing, but ruined another in the process! Oh, maybe this brush will make the color go away! Did it work? Wow! Not in the way I thought it would, but it sure gave me an awesome idea! I'm fully committing to the rainbow theme now! Leave no color behind! That's the pirate card! Here goes nothing! Gonna say goodbye to my little mermaid hair for a while! Anyway, change will do me good! Do you know this song by the Rolling Stones? She comes in color everywhere! She combs her hair! She's like a rainbow! Oh, that was my video clip for that! Oops, this little flower doesn't want to let go of me. This actually looks great. Bohemian mode on. Way better than a flower crown, don't you think? I can buy myself flowers. Oh, what's this? I forgot to dye this section. Ain't nobody got time to redo the whole things. The easiest way to get rid of a problem, just cut it off. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Yeah, of course. This will make the perfect eyeshadow brush. If you have a glue gun, there is nothing you can't create. It's like a creative girl's best friend. We need to give it a trim. Long overdue for a haircut. Now it's perfect. A little bit of sunshine on my eyelids. Oops! Get out of the way, you ugly betty glasses! You didn't think I was gonna use only one color, right? This is what I call a flawless eyeshadow application! Oh! This whole makeover thing is making me hungry! Cause it's like exercise! I bet I'm even burning some calories! Let's see what delicious snacks I have in my bag!
Marshmallows, yummy! I should thank mom later for not putting broccoli. A new challenge, gotta fit them all in my mouth. This is harder than I thought. Hey, this can actually be a great tool to apply nail polish. I mean, do nail art to be precise. I call this piece the dance of the colors. Easy peasy, marshmallow squeezy. All done. Oh, wait a second. Ew, I hate it when this happens. I can't let anybody see me like this. Time to brush my teeth and turn them back into the pearls they were. Of course, I ruined the mirror again. Oh, maybe I can create a color blast on my face. I bet it will make me look so much cuter. I'm actually giving some anti vibes now. If Wednesday paints things black, I paint them with all the colors. Come here, Blue. Do you think I'm ready to conquer Zach's heart? Let's check what he's up to from Instagram. Oh, my lips are so dry. Oh, I almost forgot that I have the greatest smelling lip oil. Honey and vanilla. And it's so comfortable to apply. I can hear my lips thanking me. And they look all shiny and plump. But you know what? A little bit of glitter and color never hurts anyone. Did I say a little? Oh, I mean a lot. Oh no, this doesn't count as my first kiss. This will be the lip look of the season. I'm creating the trend. It's like putting fairy dust on my lips. Oh no, and it looks like I have accidentally sprinkled some on my shirt too. Hey, maybe I can make this work. Then in doubt, always add more shine. Thankfully, I already have all the colors I need. Sit back and watch magic happen. This is what dreams are made of. Add in some contrast with dark green. We can't have a rainbow shirt without blue and violet. It looks phenomenal. But now it's time to get things messy on purpose. You need to apply a good amount of glue to make this work. High five! Gonna do the caveman painting technique. Giving myself a hug. Oh, I can see designing in my future. I should make more of this and sell them on Etsy. Oh, I need earrings to show the world my true style. And of course, I'm gonna make my own. I'll just finish my drink later. I'm gonna work with these tiny pieces. Who says a hair straightener can only be used by styling? Good thing I didn't forget to cover it with sheets, otherwise it would be ruined. Just like flowers in my hair. Now I'll have a whole bouquet. And voila! If I was a season, I would be spring thanks to my new look. I'm ready. Oh no, I spoke too soon! We have a fashion emergency, people! At this point, I'm a pro at problem solving, so I got this! What I was spare clothes for? I didn't do all that shopping for nothing, just the right size! Oh, but I think I need some customizing action! And I know exactly what to do! You think I'm ruining it? Just wait! Need to keep your hands steady for this. It already looks so edgy, but I'm not done yet. I'm doing for a more whimsical look. Come here, you. I'm gonna give you a new home. We need to make a sailor's knot or anything. The simpler, the better. Everyone is going to be so jealous of my skirt. I think this completes my whole look. I'm ready to turn some hearts now. Let's take you back to Zach! I'll be the one who saves the day! And he will fall in love with me! Enough dreaming! Time to make them come true! No time to waste! Oh, he's still with her! But that's not enough to bring me down! I'm determined! Say hello to the brand new me!
Wow! Wasn't expecting to see such beauty!
Huh? Really? Aww. Oh, before I forget, I brought your friend back. So, I can be your hero, baby!
You can! You're the only one!
Why does she look super enthusiastic? It's kind of creeping me out, to be honest. I'd be jump-scared if I was him! Oh, he's up to no good. Somebody's gonna be on Santa's naughty list this year. Well, make that two. I hope that wasn't the latest model. Oh, that's the cool girl from the video he was watching. Hey, am I also invited to this party? Looks like everybody can go anyway. I sense that she's up for some more mischief. Maybe this time around it'll work on her behalf. Oh no! Phew, thankfully it didn't pop. Aw, little buddy, who did this to you? Dude! Ew! I was just about to eat something! After seeing this, I've lost my appetite. Hey, wait a second. Is that a face mask or what? I'm doubtful that it's gonna work, but there's no harm in trying. Wow, it worked! That's some pimple magic you got there. Now tell me, where can I order one of those animal toys? Somebody's blushing. There's no need to feel embarrassed. We're all friends here. You know, I feel like by the end of this video, many electronic devices are gonna end up in the trash. Oh well, you'll get new ones with all the streaming money you make. If you succeed in this makeover, that is. I think cavemen took better care of themselves back in the old days than you did. See what I'm talking about? One more thing for the trash. By the way, don't chew on cables, kids. You're not rats. Uh-oh, that must have hurt. Don't worry, it'll grow back. But this must give you an idea. So stop crying and get to work. Chop chop. If only there was a permanent and pain-free solution to body hair problems, right? Whoa, I think I found my Halloween costume for next year. Ah, she's peeling her face off. Reminds me of that Jim Carrey film. But I do hope she gains mad confidence after her transformation is complete. And we'll see if she can win the heart of her crush. Aw, cute little butterflies. Wow, is this the best eye makeup or what? It's so beautiful, like something out of a fairy tale. Just when I thought it couldn't get any better than that, it did. Yeah, I knew something was missing. It's the lashes. You need to apply mascara, girl. I feel like you're looking for it in the wrong place. Anyway, who am I to judge the messiness of someone's room? Because I admit, my room is even messier. Oh, it seems like that mascara's dried out. Open your umbrellas, folks. The weather forecast says it's gonna rain. Yes, it's working now. Phew, I was worried you were gonna be forced to buy a new one. Looks great. I take that back. The downside of using expired mascara is that it might get all over your face. Wow, she has a creative mind, huh? And that's the example of when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Hey, watch out! Huh? Where'd he come from? Prince Charming to the rescue. You might want to close your eyes now, kids. This is the moment. Oh, nope. False alarm, everyone. That was fun while it lasted. Now, time to get to business and turn that dream into reality. Hey, we can see what you had for lunch. Yikes. You know what? If you want to be kissed by your guy, you should take care of your mouth area immediately. Let's bring some color to those lips. Give a girl the right lipstick and she'll conquer the world. Am I right? Nice. I love the neon action you got going on there. When was the last time you brushed your hair? Rapunzel can take care of that long hair, and you can ignore yours. Here's some advice from me for the future. Use tangle sprays next time. Okay. Wigs work too. If you can figure out how to put one on, that is. Okay, okay. I admit, change is hard, so I'll go easy on you. Huh? How are socks gonna help? Well, I trust your creativity and problem-solving skills at this point. I just might learn a thing or two from you. It's not like there's a strict rule on where to wear your leggings. Make sure not to cut your hair accidentally. Hey, this can also be a scarf. Nope, just kidding. Now you remind me of the food lady at my school. Time to put that wig on. Those colors are so cool. Wigs are great if you don't want to change your style and color permanently, but also want to try something fun. Those headphones have been through a lot, huh? Come on, don't just give up yet. I know you can turn that into something beautiful. You have the DIY spirit within you. I'm also thinking that the muses are helping you somehow, too. Hey, it's not a crime to be inspired anyway. Hey, kitty kitty, how does it feel to get your ears back? And they're even better than before. You should mass produce this model and start selling it. I bet you can make a fortune. Well, maybe not with this clumsiness. I hope you didn't break it again. Cause if so, you're gonna have to start from scratch. Phew, okay. Good thing it survived the fall. But something else is missing from your face now. Oh no! Your glasses weren't so lucky after all. But to be honest, they weren't gonna fit your new vibe anyway. Come on now. Like Fergie says, big girls don't cry. Hey, looks like you already got someone's attention. Playing hard to get, are we? You're going, it's certain now. But you can't enjoy the party if you can't see anything or anyone. Oh, why don't the problems ever end? Oh, hey, you have spare glasses. Whoa, were they giving them away for free in the store? I'm sure you'll be able to find a pair that'll suit your new look. These 3D glasses belong to the 80s. You know that, right? Okay, that's enough modeling. Pick one already. Wow, now that's a fashion statement. But you can always customize it. I feel like Kissy Missy over there is offering some help. She sure is one trend-making monster. Don't worry, Kissy, she'll give those back. I hope. Those things look like someone's notebook doodles came to life. So adorable. Now your little friends will always be by your side. Time to put them on. Yeah, looks so good on you. Now I want to change my boring old glasses too, if I wore a pair. I wonder if your crush is watching your stream now. Would you like to give a message to him? But you'd better find a creative way to do it, because letters are so last season. This looks so calming. Here's some editing magic for you. Aw, kudos to your courage, girl. Now we need to wait and see what answer your crush will give. In any case, this makes cool jewelry. Oh, you have lots of pictures of him, don't you? I bet that sweater belonged to your granny. At least it looks like that. Time to pay your wardrobe a visit. No, no, honey, these are so boring. Leggings again? I guess whatever you do with them can't be any worse than those shirts you have. There's no turning back now. How many cuts do you need to make? Ah, careful with those. Okay, streamer Coco Chanel, show us the result. Wow, I never could have guessed it would look this chic and hip. Oh, the design isn't complete yet. I don't even understand how hair braids work, so this might take a while for me to achieve. But it's definitely worth the effort. Let's give her some privacy for this. That skirt looks out of place. So let's give it the makeover it needs. Get a bucket so you don't ruin that floor. Your mom might not be so happy if you get paint on there. Pink and lilac it is, to complement the rest of your look. Black? Well, that's new. What are you gonna use it for? Oh, okay. You're creating the school skirt design. Just like a reverse coloring book. You already got the color, but you're drawing the lines. Who says you need a fairy godmother to go to the ball? I mean, the party. Well, well, looks like you have one last thing left to do. It suits your legging shirt if you ask me. Of course you're gonna customize it. I never doubted that for a minute. The butterfly aesthetic continues. I think I know why you love butterflies this much. It's because they're these little caterpillars first, and then they transform into these beautiful winged fairies. That reminds me of you. Now fly, little butterfly, fly! But I do think that you have an anime character vibe going on too. Just perfect for a video game themed party. You could turn this look into a metaverse avatar as well. Uh-oh, his attention time span must be short. Don't give up just yet, you've come so far. What? He's already been your fan all this time? Show your true self to him, Sailor Moon, because you're already beautiful inside and out. See, he agrees. Not everybody can find true love these days. Aw, bonus points for you.
Be thankful I'm not electrocuting him. The best kind of flavor. These are not stars. These are the sparkling souls of my enemies. There is only one person I don't want to torture. Achoo! It's Zach, and I think I just ruined my chance of being with him. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, don't go away. There he goes. Running away from me like the vampires run away from the sun. Huh? But he dropped something. What's that? He's throwing a party. This party might be my only chance. Okay, we are really doing this. But the soft-style dress code is a nightmare. Huh? I'll just pretend that this is the ghost of Lily past. And I'll work to create a new future, Lily. Oh, motivation restored. I don't think I can do this. I feel nauseous already. Oh, don't look at me like that. It's not like Granny will need this anytime soon. Okay, we are really doing this. There is no turning back now. Get ready for my ghoulish face. Nah, just kidding. This is of course not going to be my foundation. It's just a face mask. Raw! Wow! This is the most fun thing I've done all day! And it hurts just the right amount. Just kidding. Don't worry, it doesn't hurt at all. It just tickles. Well, if you want my piercings so bad, here you are, take them all! Oh, my dirty secrets are revealed! I mean, my pimples. Oh no, I can't shake the thought that Zach will see this and be disgusted by me! I need to do something about this! No! That was the only normal foundation I had! Wait a minute! I think the dark forces are giving me an idea! Ew! That's disgusting! I should tell my cousin It not to leave his hair all over my room. Anyway, I love myself with all my imperfections. Let's blend this all over. I'm not used to these normal skin colors. You know I usually go for a ghostly look. But I admit, I'm loving this look. Get this thing off me! No, I don't mean my friend thing. I mean the brush. I'm having some scary ideas. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Dab, dab, dab. Reminds me of the time I dabbed, and I use the word lightly here, my brother's head in the toilet. Ah, fun times. Brushing my hair that is as dark as the night. I don't think this color is gonna work, though. Wait. I spy with my little eye something beginning with I. Which is inspiration, of course. Sorry, not sorry. You needed a haircut anyway. Come here. You guys will be used for a good cause. For styling my hair, that is. These were bothering me anyway. In case you're wondering, no, I'm not gonna wash my hair after this. What do my elf eyes see? That was a joke. I'm no elf. I'll eat elves for breakfast.
I forced fairies to give me all their dust for this. Let's thank them for all their hard work. Cheers! You thought I was gonna drink this, didn't you? Well, I would if I had to. I've drunk worse things, trust me. I'm growing to like this style. It'll make my parents angry and get me Zach, so that's a win-win. Speaking of the devil, yay! He wants to know if I'm going to the party. Here's a kiss from me. Poisoned with love. Uh-oh, my lipstick is gone, but that was worth it. Heyo, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Coochie-coochie-coo, you are coming with me. Red like a freshly squeezed cup of blood. Perfect, now I gotta wait. How tedious. Okay, time is up. Get ready to be amazed by my kissable lips. It's so easy for me to achieve perfection. The spiders in my room will clean that. Wait, what kind of a horror movie is this? Is Zach flirting with her? Why do boys like girls who look more alive? I can look alive too. All I need is a little bit of blush. Such a clever idea. Beating hearts on my cheeks. Hey, no girl can look more alive than that. I don't like beauty pageants, but I sure look ready to be in one. This is as glitzy as things can get. Sort of a holographic look, don't you think? Hey, I need matching eyes! Hello there, old friend. You look like you need more sunlight anyway. Blank canvas for my masterpiece achieved. It's been a while since the last time I used this drawer. I've been saving this for emergencies. This pink and glittery look will be perfect for next Halloween. So, this is good practice. Drawing a little red bow tie here, just like what clowns wear. Gotta have something creepy in this makeup to stay true to my personality. Thanks, you served me well. You didn't deserve this. Oh well. Are you trying to give me a message, buddy? I'll accept your challenge. Here come pink lashes. That was easy to achieve. Wait a minute. A Dark Souls job never ends, huh? These nails need to change. Ow! Everything I need just comes to me. Guess I'm a good summoner, after all. And my manicure is all done. Mom hates these pastel colors, but what is a girl supposed to do sometimes? Oh, man! These fingers are ruined now. You are gonna be punished for this, Teddy. Wait a second. I know how to fix them. The key here is ruining them all. Don't worry, Teddy. You are not gonna have any bald spots. Aw, if my werewolf BFF could see this now, she would be proud of me. Time for a quick daydreaming break. Oh, Zach, the nightmare king of my heart. I'm coming for you. What is that? How did this happen? Stupid nail polish. How am I going to make it to the party on time? Time to get creative, Lily. You've been playing surgery your whole life. You got this. I expected this job to be messy. I'll bring you back to life in a second, Teddy. That is what glue guns and necromancy are for. You are worth silky and shiny ribbons. I'm talking about me, of course, not Teddy. I find social media to be a soul-sucking void of meaningless affirmation. But I can't do without my phone. Aw, my baby teeth necklace that I painted blue. It will suit my whole look. Oh no! It's gonna take a while to collect them all back. But that's tomorrow's business. I'll make a new necklace now. Sorry for the burning hot glue, my dear old puppet. But you've been through worse. You'll survive. I've brought this chain from our dungeon, by the way. The perfect size for my neck. It's the fanciest choker I've ever made. And it sure needs some fitting clothes. I can't risk being thrown out of the party.
It's my one and only chance to rip out Zach's heart. Win his heart. Time to get changed. Better be safe than sorry. This one looks Victorian Gothic enough, despite its color. Wow! That was fast! Oh. Huh? This doesn't look anything like the picture! Oh, man! I've been tricked! But fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. I won't order a new dress from this website, like, ever. I'll just work with what I have. Looking good! I gotta hurry! I don't wanna miss the party! Can't leave Teddy behind. Wish me good luck. This is such an unfamiliar scene for me. I usually hang out in graveyards. Wait! Who is he? He can't be Zach, can he? Oh my! I almost didn't recognize him. I hope he liked my new look. The change is drastic, you know. Guess he almost didn't recognize me either. Morticia and Gomez got nothing on us now.
Oh, I know that my crush loves trendy girls. Oh, wait a second. Is he coming over here? Oh, stay calm, Pixie. Don't make a fool of yourself. I think I broke Zach! He's never going to talk to me ever again! His hands! His real hands! So soft! No, please! Don't take him away from me! Oh, he dropped something! Okay, this wall will be my mood board for now! Like Pinterest! I definitely feel motivated already! This hair color just won't do! Good thing I know the perfect recipe for a DIY hair dye! This feels like cooking! Or better, potion making! Gotta mix it good! Leave no clumps behind! Now let's dig in! I hope this doesn't leave a stain on my hands, though! I need to make sure no hair strand is left behind! Well, goodbye, Bobby hair, and hello, Morticia hair! As dark as the night! Awesome! But you know what? I'm too young to be Morticia, so I better do the Wednesday style! Where am I? I'm at the party? Zach? What? Did I just have a vision? Wow! If so, things are looking optimistic for me. Oh, I shouldn't leave this mess behind. I know, I can do something with the leftover dye. And just like that, I'll pierce through your soul with my stare. Time to do a spooky TikTok. I spy with my little eye something beginning with that, a zombie. I look more like an uruk-hai now. And these pimples don't help either. I need to get rid of this, but how? Skin recharging method mask to the rescue! Let's hope this doesn't turn me into Magneto or something. Cause I'm not going for an X-Men aesthetic here. I want to achieve more an Adams Family vibe. This mask sure makes me look ghoulish, though. Oh, that's one strong magnet. It feels super ticklish. And my face is all clean! The magnet literally got rid of all my pimples! Oh, all this hard work for Zach! Will it even help me win him? Oh, this house is literally falling apart! Oh, wait a minute! I can use the dust as a face powder! Good thing I just cleaned my makeup brush! Cover the nose, not to sneeze! Here comes Casper, the friendly ghost! Is this how baking is done? This feels too chalky, though. I need to do some contouring. This should be enough to give my face more color.
I bet this room is full of expensive jewelry. Uh-oh, someone's here!
What are you doing here? Consider this an apology gift for your crime, dude! What an uncreative thief mask! But it will work for me anyway! Do you think you washed this? Oh well, too late to worry about that now!
Don't worry, I can breathe in here. This contouring technique is gonna help me to look less like a skeleton and more like a gothic version of Kendall Jenner. Nice cheekbones, Pixie. Meet my friend, Thing. He gave the greatest head massage. I need my stress ball. Oh no, don't quit on me. Why does everything have to go wrong? Oh, I'm hungry. Oh, hey, buddy. I need your help with something. I'm super crafty. This is gonna be one cookie spooky ookie in your stress ball. Joining the powers of arts and science. I'm confident I can nail this experiment. This ice will be watching you every movie. Add in a little bit of fairy dust, shimmer, and it's ready! Take my stress away! Oh man, I need a new manicure! This is so old, Pixie! But maybe I don't need to buy a new nail polish after all! This operation needs precision and steady hands! Good thing I didn't spill anything on mom's favorite carpet! A crafty girl always carries a spare brush! Time to achieve those midnight-inspired nails! The right hand is easy, it's the left hand that's tricky! The color payoff is incredible with this! With every brush stroke, I can feel my soul getting darker too! Quality check! Woohoo! This little prankster! How does it always end up in my way? Uh-oh, I think I caused some destruction! Let me clean… Oh! Vision time! Is that me and Zach? I was wearing lipstick in the vision. Then let's recreate it so that it becomes true. The perfect everyday brown for a soft goth look. And it's delicious too. Oh, don't worry, I didn't lose my mind or anything. It's real chocolate. Being gothic doesn't mean I can use my glitter. I put a spell on you. A love spell, of course. Oh, my love. Mwah. Nah, just kidding. I'll win your love fair and square. Oh, no. Oh, well, looking on the bright side, it didn't fall on the carpet. But I still gotta fix my shoes. I told you I always have spare brushes, didn't I? I'm allowed to be messy for this one. Covering all this pastel and soft colors is a must. Perfect. Now, after the paint dries, it's time for some scissors work. That's the magic of editing for ya. Here goes nothing. It looks better than before no matter what anyway. Spikes to get rid of any unwanted people in my personal space. Cruella would be so jealous of the Snickers. That was a lot of work. Oh, I got lipstick all over my neck, which reminds me I need a scary necklace. There are no limits to things you can create with hot glue. Good work. Time to paint it. It cannot be any other color than red. You'll see why in a second. But any shade of red will do. It's up to you. I'm gonna have to wash lots of brushes tonight, but hopefully it will all be worth it. This is what nightmares are made of. I need new clothes to complete my horror movie look. Cause this look more like they're out of Andy's closet. Oh, these clothes look like they're centuries old. But I bet I can make them work. It's the secret snap that does the trick. A party is not a party without me. Oh, here he is. I'll show that girl who belongs here and who doesn't. Woohoo, over here. Remember me? I've literally joined the dark side for you. Whoa, not so fast. Like my dad says, it takes two to tango. Can you keep up with my movies? You are surprisingly good at this.
You're not going anywhere.
We are a perfect match, aren't we? Oops, I wish I didn't wake up from this dream. Ah, he's here! Huh? But who is that witch? Oh.
You're perfect. Such a handsome, manly face.
Hmm, I have piercing eyes.
No!
Hey, I got you!
You saved me.
Huh? How dare he kiss other girls in front of me?
How can I ever repay you? What? I don't understand this guy.
It's time for a change. I will become more like her.
Ugh.
Apparently, Zach loves those with a darker sense of the world. Literally. And I'm such a cotton candy princess. Well, time to say goodbye to my unicorn fairy aesthetic. Get ready for the foam party!
We got no troubles, life is the bubbles.
Use the flower power, Lily.
Just like a real hippie.
Wow, so soft and smells like a rose garden. Now, time to wipe it off. Hmm?
Cotton pads are such a lifesaver, don't you think?
Ew! Even bigger, ew!
But it gives me an awesome idea. Don't worry, I'm not going to drink it.
Who says I can't have some fun?
Oh, what the… Wait, it's not that bad. Is this a foam snake or what?
Mm-hmm.
Yikes, I hate how soft this feels on my skin. I usually prefer sandpaper, you know. Well, this will do. Huh? Hmm, this sucks. Whoa, I think I'm being haunted.
Ah, that worked perfectly. Oh, I spoke too soon. This is so big, like a unicorn horn. Ah.
Oh, just shut up, I can't concentrate here.
Oh. Ouch! What am I going to do now? What did you say, Mr. Bear? You have something for me? But how does this work? It bit me, and it won't let go! Oh, wait, I think I got it. I bid you farewell, ugly pimple. Hey! Nobody told me it would give me a third eye!
These are more stubborn than I am. And the stress is making it worse. Maybe this will work. Haha! Just as I imagined, victory shall always be mine. Huh? Ugh! Uh-oh.
I think I'm getting the hang of technological beauty tools now. I don't want a cakey look, but I definitely want full coverage. Are you ready to see the power of makeup? Mm-hmm. This is so relaxing and tickling at the same time. I'm never going back to regular brushes.
Why is this girl always so loud? I'll show her how one does a makeover with some manners. And without tools. Ugh, maybe this caveman style doesn't really work after all. And why is this so sticky? Ugh! Stress poop is my best friend in these situations. And he is gonna help me with applying foundation, too. You go in there, buddy. Sorry to be sending you into that stinky prison. Did I just make the best makeup sponge or what? This takes patience, just bear with me. Dab and blend, that's key to achieving perfect skin. Like Michael Jackson said, smooth criminal. You are still all clean, poopster. Ugh.
Ugh, what is this monstrosity? Gotta be careful not to touch it. Must be full of germs. Ew. Oh, hey, this may actually be useful for applying eyeshadow. Because when it comes to using dark colors, precision is key. Once I'm done, I'll look like a vampire princess. Using two different colors will make things more fun. Wow, why didn't I do such vampy makeup before?
Oh, my eyes need some definition. Hey, if Little Mermaid can use a fork for brushing her hair, I can use a spoon for applying eyeshadow. Going for a disco ball look here. Wow, I'm like a real makeup artist.
Let's see what else I need to do.
The next step is getting rid of the eyebrows, then. Aha! Uh-huh. Just a little touch here. There we go!
No!
I think I'm going to skip this step. And I'm never using that. There's a better way to achieve tough girl eyebrows. One pump of foundation will be enough for this. I'm all about safety. Sometimes you gotta take risks in life, but not for stuff like this. All done! I gotta fill in these eyebrows. Huh? Who turned the lights off? Hmm, is it you? Then your punishment is to help me achieve awesome brows. Come on, it'll grow back. Don't make a big deal out of it. There's some work to do before. Mm-hmm. I won't be needing the middle part. I'm going to turn into a flamingo myself. Well, at this point this is more like cosplay. But it's not for Comic-Con. It is to win the heart of my crush. I already feel like a different person. Dear diary, I'm so busy today trying to win Zach's love. I wonder if he'll notice me once I'm goth. Oh no! This pen ruined my Zach book! Hmm. Or maybe it is trying to give me an idea. Well, this definitely won't work as a pen anymore. Don't worry, honey. These are happy tears. I'm the bad guy. Duh. We goth girls daydream too, you know? I gotta confess, mine's mostly about Zach. In the words of Beyoncé, baby boy, you stay on my mind. Oh, I hope this didn't ruin my makeup. Maybe I'm being too hard on myself anyway. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade, am I right? There are so many hacks you can do with a Q-tip. Like this heart. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Black is the signature lipstick of any goth girl, so I need it too. Oh, but it is so hard to apply without making a mess. Aha! The universe must have heard my cries and sent help. This is going to make my job a lot easier. And I don't need to worry about looking like Joker. A tattoo is a must if I want to take a walk on the wild side. I still want to keep the design true to my real self, though.
Oh, wow!
This tattoo printing machine is a must-have, by the way. I love this pain-free method. Bet you thought I was applying that to my arm. I feel naked without my witchy lipstick. And I hate this pink. But oh well. Here goes nothing. Oh no! I look like the McDonald's clown. I'm failing at this. Wait, I remember I saw a hack on LaLaLove once. What would we do if YouTube didn't exist, am I right? Well, cheers! That's how to achieve juicy and kissable lips, people.
I must change my anime girl hair as well. I never shared this with anyone before. But this box holds my biggest and darkest secrets. Don't even dare to share it with anyone else. This is me when I was 8 years old. So, yeah, my natural hair color is actually black. One could say I look like Morticia. Who needs to go to the hairstylist when you have this?
Watch carefully to learn how it works. I just need to put my hair through the hook and pull it like this. And wait until it does its magic. Voila! Ugh, I don't want this cowgirl braids anymore. I need some inspiration. Hey, Barbie girl, let go of me! Whoops! Oh, wait! You were just trying to help, I see! I'm sorry I pulled your hair like that. I adore your purple locks. But I'm not ready to commit to one color just yet. So instead of dyeing my hair, I'll just wear a wig. I'm not gonna spend money on buying one. DIY is the answer. This is not gonna damage my real hair, don't worry. Make sure to apply enough glue, or else the hair might fall. Feeling inspired by Emily in Paris, so I'll cut some bangs. I usually prefer spiders, but for this look, butterflies will be much better. Shake it, girl! Night sky nails to match my hair! Hope the polish dries fast.
Ghostbusters! I ain't afraid of no ghost!
Boo! Trick or treat!
I can't wait for next Halloween! Cause I feel like I'm already in a costume!
If you have shaky hands, but you are into nail art, this is the gadget you need!
Press and done!
Hmm? Oh!
These nails will haunt your dreams!
I don't remember the last time I was exposed to this much pink. Can't say I hate it. I was Marceline, and now I'm kind of turning into Princess Bubblegum.
Oh,
this is not as bad as putting the gum behind my ear, like the girl does in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. I'm gonna call this carnival-style nails. Mm-hmm. Oh. But I'm not done yet. Let's sprinkle some glitter. This is what dreams are made of. It may look gross now, but it's gonna be so beautiful in a second. Make sure you do the step once everything's dry. Otherwise, you'll ruin it and we'll have to start over.
Ugh! These clothes don't complement my vibe at all. And I don't have anything in my collection that will do it justice. Always love an excuse to buy something new. Aw, are you the cutest delivery or what?
Thank you, that was really fast! I'm a quick changer, just like real runway models.
This makes me wanna dance!
Blackpink might be my favorite group, but wearing those colors at the same time doesn't look good on me. You didn't expect a rainbow wardrobe, did you? Guess it's time to try something scary. I was saving this for Halloween and for love emergencies, but desperate times call for desperate measures.
Guess I'm really doing this.
Well, that wasn't as torturous as I expected.
Huh, let's check what Zach just shared.
Hey ladies, give me a kiss.
No girl can kiss him except me! She stole him from me! What? She must have left it here, trying to threaten me! Huh? Where did it go?
Anyway, guess it ran to its freedom.
Since I'm already holding my 3D pen, might as well make some crafts. Itsy bitsy spider climbing up the pipe. Now that it's gonna live in my room, I think that Spider and I can become best friends over time. I should make a career at jewelry making, cause this is awesome! I can make some good money from selling this on Etsy! Feeling strong like a black widow now! And it fits perfectly around my neck! Did you think I forgot about the earrings? The black and white matches my dress! I am so ready!
I don't think my choker goes well with this dress. It was so 90s anyway. Oh! I don't remember throwing the straws here. But one girl's trash, another girl's treasure. Let's start with the pink one. Reminds me of the pet snakes I had when I was a kid. You have to cut it from both ends. Now we attach them together and make a circle. You don't even have to use glue. Not as cool as my torture chains, but it'll do. This was the final touch. I'm ready to conquer Zach's heart now.
He's going to be mine! Time to show the new me to everyone!
I'm up for some mischief! Wonder what treasures this holds? Huh? Is the universe showing me my soulmate? Wow! Edward Cullen got nothing on him! Wow! My tisa is yellow as burger cheese! Don't be fooled by the looks of this toothpaste! It's gonna give me pearly white teeth! In the meantime, how about I try this delicious recipe? I bet my Prince of Darkness would love this! But here is a little bit my favorite color! Regina George would be proud! Not a treat for the stomach, but a treat for my eyes! Ew! That's disgusting! My coffee is ruined! I'm not putting this back onto my eye! Oh well, this will have to do! Don't worry, I've made sure they cooled off! Where are my glasses? Oh, back to HD mode! Oh no, I'm going to be late! Whew, he's here. Is it suddenly hot in here? What? Oh man, I forgot to take this off! Oh, I need this room more than you do! Put yourself together! It's like the whole universe is against me! What do we have here? A goth party? And it's today! I may not be invited, but I'm definitely gonna crush it! Guess I crushed this pencil instead! Oh well! I made a mess! Again! Wait a second! This might actually help me transform! I'm determined to make peace with the monsters within me and embarrass my dark side! This sort of feels like I'm making a spell or something! I'm already feeling the spooky vibes! Starlight? Oh, this is not helping at all! Let's get some help from the filters and the video editors, shall we? Ready to rock his world! Not quite! Gotta get rid of this pimple before it spreads all over my face! Sorry, love. But I promise, this will grow back! Call this all-natural smile, oh! But I don't wanna put it on my face just like that! It's not so ladylike, is it? Get all the juice out! The cup is going to help me achieve a soothing effect with it! And all without the use of any ice! Let's see! This is like magic! Grab a coat if you feel a bit chilly! Oh, I got pencil dust all over my nose! Any minor inconvenience feels like the end of the world to me! But I always know how to turn the tide! This white glue is a strong one, but all the dirt on my face will stick to it! You can find no bumps in this mixture! Careful now, I don't want to ruin my eye makeup! Feels a bit sticky! Now I gotta wait a few minutes! This is so boring! I'm not a patient one! Yay, finally! Are you ready to see the result? This thing worked like a vacuum cleaner! I have some product left, so I'm going to get creative! My phone case deserves a makeover, just like I do! See? It's super easy to do! It will definitely last longer than stickers! These hair accessories are not doing any justice to my new vibe! I don't want to look so childish anymore! But I won't throw them away, cause I may need them for some hacks later! Whoa! I forgot I had gorgeous long hair! Let's pick a new hairstyle, shall we? Boomers will never get it, but I'm so glad filters exist! They make life so much easier, wouldn't you agree? Do you think I'm gonna pull this off? Well, just have to try and see! I don't want to commit to real bangs just yet. This trick is awesome if you feel the same way! I'm always inspired by Wednesday! Who isn't? The princess of the night needs her tiara! Goth and cute! I have to do something about these lips! Need to moisturize them first with this lip balm! Oh no! It was my favorite! Whoa! Guess I have found some hidden gems! Oh! Let's see what color these are! Ready? Yep, it's pink, just as I thought! Being goth doesn't mean there is no room for a little bit of color! My lips reflect both of my sides now! What now? Oh man! Not a minute passes that I don't ruin things! Wait, this is inspiring me to get some tattoos, actually! I've been saving this for an emergency! And there is no greater emergency than love! These designs are both cute and edgy! I won't need to wear any jewelry once! These are done! Oh, perfect! I feel so cool, then I can take on the world! Let's share some photos! What? It's already 4 p.m.! I'm gonna be late for the party! Anybody there? Open the door, please! Oh man, I'm locked in here! Whoa! What's that? Even the plants are against me! Where I'm going to get new clothes now? Well, gotta try to do my best with that. I already have it here. I didn't read all those style magazines for nothing. Don't need this pot anymore. Leggings? No more. Call them sleeves from now on. I feel like I can be Avril Lavigne's backup singer. Wow, so lucky to find this here. It will help me complete my look. No need to wear the whole shirt. I only need this color. But this is too boring. Gonna make it look more rich and luxurious with this. It's the perfect size for my neck. You know what? I changed my mind. This can actually serve me more. I'm ready to give my heart to my crush. Wonder if he'll feel the same way. Let's spill more blood, shall we? I mean spray. Don't get me wrong, people. This is only fabric paint. There is not a single soul who will not feel scared and get amazed by my new skirt all at the same time. Even Alexander McQueen will be jealous of my design. Okay, I'm ready to face my destiny. Let's head to that party. Whoa, it's still locked. Come on, open sesame. Whoa!
Oh, no!
Oh, this is really embarrassing. Oh, my waffles are ruined.
You made these for me?
Yeah, but you can eat them now.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
No one did that for me before.
Love made me do it.
I'll eat them for you.
Or maybe not.
Oh,